Lawn and garden care and chicken safety. Are you treating or fertilizing your lawn or garden this summer? If so, I bet you've wondered if those products are safe for your chickens. The reason, of course, that your lawn fertilizer is connected to your flock is because chickens forage and eat grass, plants, and insects in the garden. And since what a chicken eats can affect their health and can end up in the eggs that we eat, we should really talk about it. I'm Dr. Michaela, and today's video is about whether or not chickens can safely forage in a yard that's been treated or fertilized. So the short answer is there's always a risk to our chicken safety if they have access to lawn treatment products. But the risk level really depends on the type of treatment. So here's what I mean. Organic fertilizers are typically made up of animal or plant-based products, most often manure and or compost-based. In this case, the risk is bacterial or viral contamination. So if you apply an organic-based fertilizer to your lawn or garden, offer your flock a probiotic. This can help ensure that the good bacteria outweighs the bad. As you might expect, synthetic lawn treatments can have a negative effect on pets' health if we're not careful. Typically, the risk is highly dependent on the exposure dose, the time of exposure, weather, brand, and the type of treatment. This will vary greatly based on the type of treatment you use, but if you go for a synthetic option, review the safety regulations. You may need to apply a lower dose to keep your chickens healthy, or may even need to keep them off the treated lawn for a couple days. So to recap, organic fertilizers are generally viewed as safer, but can cause pathogen challenges. And when it comes to synthetic treatments, check your lawn care treatment provider to help you decide on how to manage your flock post-treatment. For more information about backyard poultry, visit www.backyardchicken.com. If you enjoyed this video, like it and subscribe to our channel.